Last time on my Skyrim gameplay, a dragon was sighted at the watchtower near Rhyron. Nora Balgroth sent me along with his house Carl Irelith with reinforcements. The dragon attacked us and we killed it. When I approached the dragon's corpse, I absorbed some kind of power from it. I should return to Rhyron and tell the Jarl what happened. Missing an action. Oh. And then there's the old Dovahkiin, my favorite part of the game. So tell them what happened. Surely that's not possible, right, guys? Guys? No, you guys are just kidding, right? Right, guys? Guys? Hey! Where are you guys from again? What are you looking for? A woman, a foreigner in these lands, led them like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome in her grave, so we will be in Rorist to learn. Why are you looking for this person?
It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away.
Sven, where is he? Well, you see, first off, I need to turn Karen the fuck up. That's better. He's not dead yet. Could I? Oh my. I don't know. Maybe I am. Wow. Them saying what is it, orc? It's like them saying is basically them saying, what is it, black guy?
I killed an orc today that looked a lot like you.
What? Oh hell no. No, huh? You looked at, huh? You look a lot like me, huh? Well, you see, I'm gonna have to kill you. Is this how I should greet Jarl Balgroth? The dragon stole my armor, sir. Well, you better hope I don't see no Nord with dark purple hair.
Not even kidding, armor and all.
Oh, fuck. Well, that was probably me then. This is probably all fucking. I gotta sell that iron helmet.
Disrespect the Lord, disrespect me. Everything alright?
No, it's not, no. Savannah is still breathing. Not everything is alright. Jarl!
You're fine.
Me?
Sven will live on.
My brother needs a word. So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
The watchtower was destroyed, but we killed the dragon.
Do I could count on your end.
When the dragon died, I absorbed some kind of power from it. The Greybeards?
Masters of the way of the horse. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
What do these Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a fool or shot. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
You hear the thundering sound as you return to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Rothgar.
Was it?
This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself summoned when he was still Talos of Akor.
Rangar, capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragon. More nonsense.
Someone's jelly.
Whatever happened when we killed that dragon revealed something in me. If they think of Dragonborn, no need to.
Yeah, Avanichi.
There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards.
Oh, I can refuse the summoning, alright. Yeah?
I made the pilgrimage once.
I didn't, because this is like my fourth time meeting you.
Disconnect the people's troubles, so to speak. I wonder if they didn't notice what's going on. They haven't seemed to care before. Go to High Rothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city. By my right is Yarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to bear. I assign you Lydia as a personal
husband. No! I don't want Lydia. Fuck Lydia, dude. I can't stand that bitch. What kind of axe did they give me? Ooh! Two-handed! I'm horny. I mean, what? No! Get away! I don't like her! Farangar! Help me! Is this the map that the Toxic Storm Cloud sent me? Oh my. I had a map. Like that. Yeah. You know, once upon a time. Fucking Lydia. Shut up. Lydums. Did you say Lydums? Lydia. Bye. She stays.
I had a mad crush on her when I first played this game.
I mean, we all did. And then he realized what a stupid bitch she is. Back when I didn't have any mods, that mod that you can marry almost anyone, that mod I have, which lets you marry literally anyone. On a vanilla, I usually marry, hey.
You tried mercenary work? Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, and I hold my dog.
Marry Sven.
Fuck no. What were you two arguing about?
Saffron doesn't like that I've been spending so much time with you. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. Not about to let gather dust in some thief's trophy.
Do you need help? Do you need help finding the sword?
I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby. I'm not a fool.
Mary Oryx.
Yes, the white run guards were maybe
hired. Oh, did you say Oryx? Did you say Oryx? Bet. I'm gonna go find that shit. I will, because that's a good leveling opportunity for me. I need to hit up someone though to steal my shit before I go. Savan, is that you? Who said that? Did a ghost just talk? Yeah. Ysolda, that's who I usually marry on vanilla. Hey, Earthgird. You think you could take me on?
Why not? I could beat anyone in this city. Barehand. 100 gold says I knock your hide.
You're on, bitch.
No weapons, no magic, no pride. Let's go.
Never should have come here. Oh, how do you like that, bitch, huh? How do you like that, bitch, huh? How do you like that, huh? Yeah, you like that left hook, huh, bitch? Very tickly, this guy says. Damn, bitch, you trying to get hit in the face? That's how you get... That snowback? You fucking racist? That bitch almost got fucking hit in the face. I think I've earned that 100 gold.
Best fight I've had in years. You're someone who can get things done. I like
yeah, new follower. Wait a second. Wait a second. Didn't I have one? Here you go. She's a red guard. Did you know some Alakir warriors are looking for a red guard woman? I'm about to get my dicks. I mean, what? She almost got punched in the face, though. You see how she got in the way of our fight? I almost fucking knocked her teeth out. Wait, where the fuck my Iron Warhammer go? Alright.
Almost right hooked.
Right? She almost got her teeth fucking knocked out. And this guy over here saying it was tickly, fucking throwing me off in my fight, getting his ass ate by the Greybeards.
So, are you working with
him? Whoa!
You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers.
You so much as touch me, you're going to lose fingers. Hi there. Tell me what's going on. Put that down before you get hurt. Hold on, I'm gonna quick save.
I mean it. Is there? So the Alakim, tell me. I'm sorry. Just don't hurt me. I know you're not hurting them. You just can't help them. You can't let them know I'm here. Please, will you help me? There's no one here I can trust.
I mean, maybe if I get some put. I mean. Sure. Maybe. What do you want?
I am not the person that the people are confident. My real name is Emma. I am a noble of Falcina and Hamilton. The men who are looking for me, the Alakim, they are assassins in the employ of the Almeri Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hamilton for an execution.
How am I supposed to get rid of them?
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face unless they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are.
Any suggestions how do I find them?
I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
Why are the Alakir after you?
I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Almeri Dominion. I suspect that's why these men were hired to keep me down.
I never know who to believe in this mission, but I usually go with the chick side just because I know what it's like to not have anyone believe your word and everyone go against your word. What was that? Oh, I was renting a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Sweet.
What? I'll show you to your room right this way.
What do you get? Bitch. You remember when I knocked your teeth out? You remember that? Stay away from Carlotta. You on my I need to stop.
Man blows a flute better than Sigrid blows orc dye.
Oh, wait. Man. Oh my god. Oh fuck. You're gonna fucking kill me. Hey Toxic, who am I? Oh Sven, I love you. I'm just kidding. Come on, youth guard.
Wanna hear a little word of wisdom? You only know a woman with a strong drink and a fistful of women. Keep walking, soccer. I'm more woman than you can.
What? Sounds like you've got a grudge. Why'd the companions reject you?
It wasn't my fault. I told them over and over. It was an accident. They wanted me to prove my worth. So they threw me
out. That's Mikkel. I use fire, not sparks, and am not a greenskin.
I guess I thought a woman wasn't strong enough to hurt him. I didn't mean for him to die. Why would I?
This bitch fucking murdered someone.
Just
you must really love to fight.
Killed an orc and called him a greenskin freak lass.
Wow!
That and a true Nord never misses a chance to test her.
Follow me, I need your help.
Let's not waste any time.
I love her armor.
Security in White One is terrible. Shameful.
Wow, I can't believe this guy. I need to get a great sword.
Let me punch your disfigured orc to and fix it for you.
Wow, it's not even disfigured. Look.
I work with my mother.
What?
It's fun most.
Look at my fucking perfectly sculpted jaw. Fuck you.
Laugh.
It's just my teeth is too big. Okay, leave me alone. Okay, Sigrid, shut up. I'm gonna go buy a great sword. I'm gonna go get your sword. What? That's crazy. What have you got for sale? I gotta sell my shit real quick. I'm actually gonna keep the Imperial stuff. And then I'm actually... Should I keep that? I'm gonna keep that. Do you happen to have an iron greatsword? You don't? You fucking... Do you have any iron stuff? Okay, perfect. Go ahead and give me 5 of those. And then go ahead and give me some leather straps. And I'll make my own. Dumb bitch.
Don't forget to check inside.
Alright! Yeah, fuck it, I'll make my own. I wanna go slice some people. Oh shit, I need to sell these. Fuck it. Let's go inside, Yurthgird. Fuck it. Hey there. Or deal some damage. Ooh, give me that pickaxe, boy. I guess I'm booty, fuck you, big. All I would need is the boots. Give me that cheese. Now I gotta sell shit. I need to increase my fucking weight carrying, dog.
Good doing business with you.
Let me see if I have... Oh, that's why. That's why. It's all these dragon scales and shit.
Good golly, it's nearly midnight. I've gotta come off PS4 lab.
Okay. Okie dokie, smokey. You have a good night, Toxic. I don't know what I'm gonna do with these dragon scales. I might just stick them in these large sack with this. Fuck it. Oh, fuck that. No.
Good night, or boothier.
I just lost that scroll. Good night, bro. Guess I'll have her carry him for now.
What do you need to take?
They need to buy a house and just store all this shit, but
you need potions.
Let's go get that sword. Okay, let's go. Come on, Earthbird. Giants camp over there. We're here. Let's go. Probably stream till about 9. Doggy, don't do it! No! Puppy! Uh-oh. Get him! Fucking bitch. That was easy. That was actually like really fucking easy. Find out how much that fucking house and right one is. Come on, Earthbird. Get the fuck out of here. Real easy bandit run. Sorry, puppy. head back. Oh my god, no. What am I saying? Of course you don't. Shut up, Nazim. Fucking bitch. Why are you begging? Did you kill all this game yourself?
Oh yes. Hunting is my great passion. That's why my brother and I opened a shop to sell hunting supplies. It's the drunken huntsman down by the main gate. He tends the store, I've got this. Good hunting.
There's a
I ain't done with.
Here, have a gold piece. Over here.
Sometimes I miss the sword.
I have your sword.
You found it. I've been looking for that blade for months. You took one of those bandits yourself. Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you.
Oh, yeah. I want to try and kill a mammoth. They seem to lead it away from the giants, that's all. Though on occasion they have it in their chests.
Tomb. Bucket.
Let's try it. There ain't no way these bitches knew I was coming. Go! Fucker. Yeah, she's about to die. Okay. That's how my stamina runs. And I'm dead. What the fuck? I think Youthkurt is dead. I can do this. It's all over. Let's go. And she's not dead. Let's go, baby. That's what I'm fucking talking about. What am I doing? Why am I not teleporting? You mentioned trading caravans?
Yeah, these Khajiit make a living traveling the roads and selling their wares. It's got to be tough. Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Nobody trusts them.
Why not?
Reputation, mostly. A lot of Khajiit turn to smuggling and thievery to get by. A few bad apples spoil the bunch. Worst thing is,
do you trust them?
Matter of fact, I do. They've been fair enough with me, as far as I can tell. And I know it has a letter when she sees me.
What do you know of the Khajiit?
About the same as everyone else. They're the catfolk of elsewhere. Great warriors, good traders. The way I hear it, elsewhere in anything like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. That sounds awful.
Here's your mammoth tusk.
Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaner myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Farewell.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? I'm heading home, if you don't mind.
Balls? Good job.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities. The rest of the great warriors. Students of the craft. You need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn the secrets. The item is destroyed in the process. Beware of it. Once you know an enchantment, soldier and something to enchant. We'll use the arcane enchanter for that too. Yes, I have everything you need for sale if you have it.
I had you figured for a mage.
I'm not a mage, my guy.
I said that was a tedious question and you'd be smart enough to know what I meant. Probably not. As long as I'm left alone to. Now, I'm a busy man and your pointless questions are boring and terrible. Good day.
Fuck you too then, asshole. Where's Avanichi? I need to find Kimatu. Where is he hiding?
You have a death wish then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him. To meet your name. But it seems we both have needs. Perhaps we can help each other out.
What is it you need?
I have dishonored my brothers by being captured. So they have left me here. My life will be on appeal is over. And I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you need to know.
Why did they leave you here?
Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Matu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best.
How much to pay your fine?
100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can get the money into the hands of one of these guards. I'll tell you what you need to know. Your cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Go on.
I want to pay that prisoner behind me his fine.
No. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
Let's talk about how we can help each other.
You buy my way out of here.
Your fine's been paid, now tell me about Kimatu.
Well, Kimatu is west of Whitewood. It's an unassuming little cave that swindles dead. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
I mean, she might be upstairs. $5,000.
Splendid. There's a house available right now. Very well. Just let me know when you have the necessary funds.
I only have 1,600. Hey, Danica.
It's a shame, isn't it?
I heard something happen to the tree right here.
The Gilder King, yes. It's a bit of an eyesore at the moment. More of a problem for the pilgrims than for me. But not many of them around anymore.
What's so special about this tree?
To the east of here is a hidden grove where the Elderling resides. It's the oldest living thing in Skyrim. Maybe all of Cumbriel. Our tree here in the city was grown from a cutting of that tree. You can still feel the glory of the mother tree. Even its name is mammoth.
Is there any way to revive it?
I've thought about that. Trees like this never really die. They only slumber. I think if we had some of the sap from the parent tree, we could wake up its child. But even if you could get to the end of the tree, you couldn't tap it. Not with any normal method.
What kind of weapon would work?
Elderling is older than it, from a time before men were. Even effective, you have to tap into the old magic. You'll have to deal with the hag ravens. I've heard about the weapon they learned for sacrificing spiders. It's called Nettlebane. The hag's terrify me, or I would have gone after it myself.
I'll get Nettlebane for you.
Your spirit is strong. Kinnereth's winds will guide you. It's held in a Hagraven nest called Orphan Rock. Are you married? Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Always.
I work with my mother for some time. I'm here to buy condoms for you, as it was here at the dinner party.
Only the farm does have its own
animals. What do you look for?
Do you have any steel ingots, Adrian? Oh, perfect.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Wait, what? I know there's different boots. There they are. I need one more steam unit.
I don't think to protect yourself or deal so much.
There we go. Hell yeah! Fuck yeah! Let's get it.
I know, but you need to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Are you always drunk?
Only if I can help it. Damn if I ain't always sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Armen made. Good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's good. Come.
I'll bring you that ale, man. $5k, that's such bullshit, bro.
I'm the commander of the guard here.
If not, let me know. You look rather pale. Could be a taxi. It's quite a problem back home in Syria.
So you're a healer?
Of a sort. I don't have any training in the restoration school, but certainly just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment. If I had a scepter for every case of rock joint or rib pain I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed.
You ever think of returning to Syria? How's business? Who brings a Brett into Skyrim?
Wonderful weather. Not to mention my great fondness for dragons and petty political power struggles. Ah, but without a doubt, the most compelling feature of this frozen wasteland is the volley of inane questions leveled at me on a regular basis.
You're asking for your teeth to get smashed in, my guy. I will not be coming back, fuck you. I get who has missions and who doesn't.
Blade and shadow. I know nothing of fear and nothing of remorse.
You're a mercenary?
I am an officer, paid in strokes of after all. Where is the value in creating art? There's nobody left alive.
Consider yourself hired. Who should I talk to for work?
Try Holden, the innkeeper. You should check in at Dragon's Reach too. There's so much going on these days. The Jarl or his steward might have needed help.
Wow. Let's go, Janessa. We're just gonna go take care of a bounty. Real samples. Mom, you got work to do.
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work.
Who the fuck?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts. It's not like my poaching is hurt. Take a look. All right, then.
Every coin counts. Oh my fucking god. That scared me. I didn't see that bitch. I was fucking off in La La Land. Hey, there's a fucking guardian stone up here. What the fuck? I'm coming up there, bitch. Uh-oh, motherfucker. It's over. Once a day, those under the sun of the ritual can reanimate nearby corpses. Fight for them. Nah, I'm good. I can sell all that shit. Well, not me, motherfuckers. How much other? Oops. Ooh, 10. Nice. Here, I'll give you some armor. How about that? I'll give you my Imperial stuff, how about that? Oh my god.
That is what you wish. If that is what you wish.
Okay, that's good enough. Damn! Nice fucking shot. Oh. Hey, bitch. I didn't know she was right here. Here, look, my father's balls. Good job. It's too bad they're gone. The bandit leader, I vote him keep, is dead. I'm here for the bounty. A 100 gold, that was not even worth my time. I think I'm gonna end it here though. I'll see you guys probably tomorrow. Bye.